This building right here, we have changed 340 lights.
Grand Traverse County Director of Facilities Danny Brown is on the front lines in the battle for energy efficiency, and he has seen the county's climate action plan pay off.
We're hoping to save about $16,000 to $17,000 in saving, cost savings alone.
Saving taxpayers' money is what the county commissioners wanted. However, there's a debate on whether the climate action plan has a hidden political motive.
Because I'd like to see the county adopt efficiency standards. I'd like to see them adopt ideas, you know, money-saving ideas for the county. I don't think it has to be tied to a global warming agenda to do it.
Commissioner Jason Gilman wanted to change the title of this plan, something that did not suggest that global warming exists. In tonight's meeting, the majority of commissioners disagreed, and the global warming theme, it was voted in.
Really, what we're talking about here is energy conservation. Whatever you feel about global warming, energy conservation is a good idea, and it cuts down on the spending of taxpayer dollars. So why wouldn't we be for that, whatever you call it?